Often after we draw a Lewis dot structure, we represent the dots that are engaged in bonding as lines. And your book refers to this structure as a two-dimensional structure. So we go back up to the Lewis dot. The dots or the electrons, the valence electrons that are being shared that represent covalent bonds are represented by lines. So each line in this two-dimensional structure represents two shared valence electrons.